So guys, of course I want to talk about third normal form, but before that, if you look at this data model, now it starts making some sense, right? You see these marks, and I'll be talking about those relationships. So if you see this one, we have this key column employee ID, we have start date as the primary, and then we have job ID as the primary column, we have employee ID as the key column, okay? So what is primary key, unique key, foreign key, all those things we'll talk later, but right now let us understand in general terms. So employee ID is a key column, right? And email ID is nothing but a unique key. We can identify employees with their email ID as well, because email ID is always unique. We have country ID, which is a key column in the countries table. We have region ID, which is a key column in the regions table. We have location ID, which is a key column in the locations table. Same way department ID. Over here, we have two key columns. And then over here, we have one key column. So now you might say, okay, the diagram makes some sense, right?